Warming up is super important for me now because I'm 30 years old and I don't want to get injured. So I try to get as slow and controlled warm-up as I can. Right now I'm just traversing the base of the wall on a variety of holds just to get a kind of good slow warm-up for my fingers and my muscles. It's easy because my feet are on the ground. It's just to like phase 0.5. I spend probably at least an hour warming up. Yeah. Like I'll maybe just do like a few moves at a time. Fall down, like come down, rest. Do a few more moves, come down, rest. And I just like make the moves harder and harder. Anti-tendonitis exercise. I think it's really good for preventing and rehabbing tendonitis. The like reverse wrist curls up and down. I remember when I had really bad tendonitis 5 years ago, I did a bunch of these and it just went away and it hasn't come back since then, so I'm a believer.